Well, I just want to welcome all of you to the 20th anniversary Wisconsin Art Pottery Show and Exhibit. And again, we're here at the Alliant Energy Center, and we'll go for a little tour inside. I didn't see you behind us. Okay, let's take a walk through the show.
If I know you're in big trouble.
I'm going to go to the
Looks good, Rick.
Should I stand up and be presentable?
Sure, if you want to.
My Dale Chiboli shirt.
Yeah. Gotcha, Ricky.
Take pictures and sell for me.
There you go. This is Rick Risser and John McGone's booth, and that's me.
Is John here?
I'm here.
Oh, there you are.
Excuse me, sorry.
This is my new hat.
today. And I wore, you know, it was my shirt, man. I was real laughing. And Big Daddy bought himself. So watch it on like it looked like it.
Wisconsin Pottery Show. We hope you're all finding some wonderful things to take home with you. We did want to let you know that at around noon, Scott Draves of Door Pottery will be having a pottery throwing and decorating demonstration. Thank you.
Hey, guys.
For the internet.
Yep.
For YouTube.
Absolutely. Yep.
Hey guys. Hey, Jim.
What's going on, Jim?
Not too much.
Yes,
How you doing? Just want to say hi. Ross, that was the lamp I was telling you about.
Guys, right away I saw it.
Hey guys.
And I can't fault it because.
You mind if I film the booth?
Right on in.
All right.
Thank you.